It's 6:57 and the 13th of August.
Today's the 13th of August at 06.
No, it's smaller than that.
Right.
Is that yours?
Where's yours at?
Is that Cody?
It's a baby for
it. Oh, I thought maybe it said it was. See, I probably wouldn't ever video you if you didn't act like you didn't want to be videos.
I understand.
You understand?
Mm-hmm.
What's the date? Date?
Mom's at work. He's in the thing. Yeah, the little waiting room.
Today is the 13th, 13th day of August, 7:32 a.m. There's a little Shavius. We didn't wake him up, did we? Bad thing about this camera, the time don't show up on it, so I have to say the time every once in a while, which is 7:42 a.m. on the 13th of August, 2006. Did you hear me? Send some to who?
Dad.
I guess your mamma will.
He was supposed to call last night.
Is he going to help us with the circumcision?
That's a long way to reach to be cutting, ain't it?
Huh?
You can't reach all the way from Texas to do a circumcision, can you?
No.
That was a joke. Bad joke, I guess.
Yeah, it's gonna cost at least $225.
Really? Really?
So,
I wouldn't have it done anyway.
Until
about 9 o'clock. Okay. Is he doing all right?
Yeah, he's doing good. He spits up a little bit, you know, after he eats his formula, but otherwise he's been fine.
I'm good.
It's just he's got a little bit of mucus still down in his tummy. So, 23068. 23068.
Well, we got the right baby, don't we?
Yep.
We need to remember his number.
I'm sorry, Kayla. I'm gonna keep his head up, okay?
Okay.
Oh no, Kayla.
Oh, is that the paper you brought up?
Yeah.
Morning. Come on, Kayla. Oh no, such a good Kayla.
We'll come back and get him, okay? Okay. Alright, we'll see him again. He's trying to open his eyes so hard. I guess he was just tired. I was scared to touch his head.
Oh, what?
Well, because every time somebody touched it yesterday, it was sore from where he was stuck in me.
Yeah, it's real thin. Don't let nobody get near his head.
But see his head.
Yeah, it's like a little eggshell right now.
This is my baby.
Yeah, this is my baby.
It is.
Look at me and say that again.
This is my baby.
Maybe so.
You want to say something to your daddy?
Hey, daddy.
So you can tell that's Brittany's baby. No, but you can tell that's Jesse's baby.
How?
Big old nose.
Oh.
And he looks like a little monkey, just like Jesse.
Oh, ain't no big old nose.
I got Jesse nose and eyes and my chin.
And chin.
I love it.
Good, I love it.
I do. Because he doesn't cry a lot. You can lay him down and he don't cry a lot. He just don't like to be messed with if you lay him down. And you can hold him and he won't cry a lot. So either way you go, you don't really cry much. Not yet, anyways.
Mm-hmm. That passes.
But he will cry.
There you go. Pull that down a bit.
See, he was trying to open his eyes. See? He's trying.
Randy, go put that light on up there.
What light on?
I don't know, probably a switch over there. Please. There we go.
Brittany,
he won't open that. He won't open them with his lights on.
Okay, then turn it off.
about Newton. Okay. There's a CVS on 321 right across from the Penn Station where the bowling alley is. Are you familiar with that? All right, we're right behind CVS. Okay. And I'm Dr. Forshee. There's six of us there. There's also Dr. Sherfie. Her name's not on here yet. That's our office number. All right, so what you'll do tomorrow is call the office and tell them you have a new baby and he needs to come in for a weight and color check. Okay? If you need us at nighttime, that's the number to call. Okay? Yeah. When you come in for the weight and color check, we can talk to you about that, but it's $300. It has to be paid before we do it. Okay? It has to be done within the first 2 weeks, but we can do it at the office. All right. But he looks fine otherwise. Should be a normal baby for you. But we need to see him in 2 to 3 days. Then he needs a 2-week checkup, which could be the same time you do the circumcision if you want. And then at 2, 4, and 6 months is when he starts getting all his shots. Okay.
How necessary are those circumcisions? I didn't know.
They're not.
They're not either.
No, not medically necessary at all.
I didn't think they were.
And he'll do fine if he doesn't get circumcised. And typically, by the time he becomes a teenager and goes through puberty, the foreskin will retract all the way if you don't circumcise. All right. Do you have any questions? Is he feeding okay?
She told us not to feed until 9.
Okay.
She said he's good, so.
All right. Are you bottle feeding him or breastfeeding?
Well, we've been bottle feeding.
Still a baby.
Yeah.
All right. Well, you look like a normal baby, so have fun with him. We'll see you Tuesday or Wednesday at the office. Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Tuesday.
Get on this blanket. Jesse.
So they must have given him his hepatitis shot yesterday.
He's a fussin'. The fussin' is his daddy.
He's like, Daddy.
He'll
be okay.
Yeah.
He'll be okay.
So once you get me all warmed up again, I'll be all right.
Miranda, get your shoes off, baby. We'll come back. And we're leaving here at 8:24:25 on the 13th.